the beach.
Noah, come back here right now. You need to put on some cream, or else you will get sunburned.
All right, Mom. Sorry.
Noah, do you mind? Me and your father are enjoying the sun. Play with that ball somewhere else, or I'll sit on it until it explodes.
Oh my God, Mom. That was an accident. Calm down, you Jabba the Hutt.
Noah, don't disrespect your mother. It looked like you were doing it on purpose. Now keep that ball down. There are people on the beach, and you could hurt someone by doing that.
That's so unfair. I want to play my own ball. I don't want to share Toby's ball because he stinks like a skunk and gives out bacteria easily. What shall I do? That's right. Mum and Dad didn't like when the ball went over to their business. Well, I'm going to attempt to kick the ball at their faces. Because they deserve it for abusing me. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm doing this. I can't wait to see their reaction. Right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
A ball just hit my head out. Jump, chill. Oh.
I was the one who kicked that ball and I did that on purpose. You deserve it for being a fat, grumpy, selfish coward. Oh my gosh, I bet you can even get up because you weigh 1 billion pounds. And your swimsuit will snap any moment now.
Noah, how dare you say this to your own mother? You just a little day in the bitch. You know what? Let's go home right now, and your football will get set in mine.
Noah, how freaking dare you misbehave at the beach and kicking a football at your mother's face?
Yeah, you could have got me and your father injured once again. That's it, you stupid boy. You're grounded for 60 seconds. You are no longer going to the beach with us ever again.
You know what to do next. Now.
Oh my God. I think I'm on the weird side of YouTube again. I think that's enough internet for me today.